Hello, you beautiful lot. Welcome to today's episode of Purple Vision and Purple's Railway Adventures. I'll do it for both because it's for the railways and it's another Wellingborough cracking event. So I am here at the Kingsway Centre, Quorlan Park. You may remember from our big carnival weekend, and the carnival came into the park and we had a big party. This is the Kingsway Centre. And today, the 6th of August, this Sunday, 10 till 4, we have the Kingsway Centre Railway and Model Exhibition. So, I've already been in, I've had a look around and it's pretty amazing. So, I'll run the camera around. There's no music, so I don't have to worry about things. So, I hope you enjoy. First, look at this, look. These are the original plums. Originals, absolute originals. Look at that. Anyway, let's go.
Building the hotel at the end there, about a week's work, you know, full time, but I've spent 2 or 3 hours in the afternoon every day.
I like the scenery as well.
It's nice, though. I'd like to see something. So we've got a lighthouse, should be flashing. Where are we going?
This for the lights.
Yeah.
I like your little Doctor Who box.
Yeah, I can turn Doctor Who on and off.
It's brilliant.
Brilliant.
I love
brilliant.
It.
Yeah.
And even the AA helping the RAC.
The gateway. Yeah.
And it's got some people there. You can only just see them.
From your phone as well.
Yeah.
I like that. It's mega electronics. I mean, I'm used to just seeing an analog.
Yeah.
That's cool. This brilliant. Well, thank you very much. I love that.
Yeah, you can have a backstage pass if you like. Have a look at the back.
Oh, if that's all right. Oh, wow, cool, the gubbins. Seen one like that before. Oh wow.
They're very popular digitracks.
That is awesome.
Very simple to operate. And the good thing about them is they've got a large visual LCD display.
I love how it's in like just a suitcase. Look, it's great for travelling. I love it. DC and analog. That's awesome. Lovely. It's the wall along the back I absolutely adore. Very close. Even the power down sounds are amazing. I see Dom. Dom! Dom! Ah, how are you, buddy? All right?
All good,
yeah, you got your bag of goodies, are you?
Well, just one thing.
Oh, that's the Pro GBF.
Yeah.
As seen on Purple Vision.
Oh, yeah.
Lovely stuff. So, oh, what do you reckon then, mate?
Tiny.
It's awesome, though. Look at the detail. Look.
It's got
a Jaffa and a 37. Mate.
That one there I've cabbed.
You've cabbed quite a lot though, haven't you?
Yes, I have.
I'm not jealous. I'm not.
But I can tell
you. Looks like a drone flying over the houses. Bank over. Oh, there's one way to be cut.
Guys, see.
But they'll dig up the roof.
Oh, it's a crap yard.
Mm-hmm. tugs and more tugs.
Where are you going?
I don't know, you got a ticket in the back of your phone, I was being nosy.
Shall we try it?
It's all right. I just want to show all that. Look at your isolation track. Look at that. That's brilliant. Lovely. Brilliant stuff. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm a huge fan of quarry workings.
Oh, really?
Especially being in Iron Stone Central here.
Oh, really? Been made of salt. We've got the biggest red quarry
in Leicestershire, yeah. Yeah, I know. Mount Sorrel is on the back of the Great Central Railway.
Is it?
I try to produce them. If you were to put them in a real enchanted honor, they're too long.
Do how many people know that?
Yes. So my theory is I'll stick to them and lock them and lock them to get the sale. If I want to sell, I'll have to go speak on that.
Could people really, on a reasonable level, they can't tell whether he's coming through the street or underneath the baseboard or from the edge.
Well, I do about 30 work on construction trains with all sorts of things. The thing is, it'll apply, you've got to sort of,
See your goods. Oh, look at that. Of course. Wellingborough Model Shop. Hello, Julian. Oh, you've got a stall up. Oh, look. No, you weren't. You just seen them. Look at this stuff. And of course, this is Wellingborough Model Shop, so you can find him down on the high street. Cambridge Street, one of those, I'm pretty sure. And he has got a website as well, so if you see anything here you like, then you can go over to the website, and I'm pretty sure you can find it there. Oh. Oh. Look
goods. Lovely stuff. Do you want me to fetch him again?
Yeah,
Gog.
Is he looking around? Well, don't worry, I've still got to film the rest of the track, so we'll give him 5 minutes, let him have a little play.
Yeah, he's looking around somewhere.
Yeah. So, we'll come back to this one. Have fun in there, young man. Did you have fun? It's awesome, isn't it? Absolutely loved it. So, now he's back, we've got the trains going.
Of course, I love the night, man.
I love the weathering on the 9F. It's done brilliantly, though. Even with the calcium deposits around the water, brilliant.
Yeah. I've got
Wellingborough engine. So are these ones, some of the firsts that came out for Hornby?
That's my earliest.
Yeah.
The Snyder Dresden set, that's the second generation of what Hornby bought. This, but that was the first O-O gauge.
Oh, wow.
Set. That is electric. The other one is copper, and that's pre-war. Mm-hmm. But they're really expensive.
Yeah, I'll bet.
There's something about it, it just looks more robust than the Hornby. It is.
I mean, if you feel the weight, something like that, that's all metal, no plastic on that.
Okay.
I suppose they'll be a bit easier to work on, won't they?
Yeah.
Oh, lovely stuff, I like that.
I like your Meccano beam engine.
Marine engine.
Okay, all right. Awesome.
If you turn handy, it actually works.
Would you like to demonstrate it then, sir? Go for it.
Twin cylinder with an eccentric.
That's amazing, I love that. Oh, engineer in the making right here. Awesome. Well, thank you for that, that's awesome. I have to say, I love the 9F. Because of course 9Fs were a big thing for Wellingborough. And then they did the crossly boiler engines, which a lot of the drivers, they really didn't get on with. They were a nightmare to keep
the chimney at the side.
Yeah. Yeah, cracking.
That's the Rosin and Iron Pull and Push.
That's it, the High and Flyer.
I've only seen photos.
And we get on and do various bits and pieces, work on this layout, and then
stop on doing the television set out next door for people to
work their own layout.
Yes, I know it is a
secret. Raspberry. Yeah. What's this, Tilda?
No, it's just so they can go underneath the train. Have a look underneath them.
No, that's the train that people are. That is the only one that people
are. On the map?
Train.
The play, Grandma's train's painful.
I'm playing with your train. That one's
painful. Oh, yeah, those ones. We'll play them in a bit, yeah? We're playing with Grandma's.
But it's still a work in progress, all of it.
Was pretty amazing. I really enjoyed that. Oh, I must remember actually, I want some plums to take home with me for my walk. But yeah, Kingsway Centre and the Kingsway Model Railway Club. The first two Tuesdays of the month, they have an evening thing on. I think it's 7 till 9. And then the third and fourth Tuesday is an afternoon club, and that's 2 till 4. So more than likely I'm going to come back down there again, especially since these bloody plums are looking lovely. Look at that. So if you like that video, hit that like and subscribe. Check out the rest of the stuff we've got going on YouTube, and I'll see you lot of legends for another episode of Purple Vision and Purple's Railway Adventures. Either or, both good. See you later.